Why do you ask a patient to identify themselves? Okay. It's only fair and only right that you do the same.
Well, here's my business card. I work for the Oconomowoc Police Department. You can throw us the information there.
Picture ID?
I do have my picture ID.
Mm-hmm.
You're more than welcome to look at it.
Absolutely. Thank you very much.
Okay. Any other questions, sir?
No, ma'am.
All right, you have a good day.
You have a better day. Excuse me. Name, badge number, and a business card.
I'm sorry, why would you want that?
Your name, your badge number.
My name is right there.
Can you pronunciate?
It's pronounced several different ways.
Can I have a business card?
Why would you want a business card?
I want you to identify yourself.
You don't think I'm a police officer? Is that what you're
doing? I don't answer questions. Picture ID.
don't have it with me.
You don't have it on you?
I do not.
You didn't clock in this afternoon?
Sir, I'm going to go. Okay, have a nice day.
You have a better day.